Okay, here is part three. You can tell it's getting dark. It's like maybe 5 o'clock when we started, almost towards the end of filming of this day. That's Chris Basler with the red tote bag there. That was a big flub right there. I told them to go and they just stood there for 15 seconds.
Yeah. It's starting to look like crap.
If I had a chance to do that over that one little scene where they stood there, I would, but water under the bridge. It's funny how there's nobody, parents or anybody outside while I filmed this. Sounds not the best. Didn't have any microphones for that we could speak up and hear them better.
Yeah.
Another flub. I said stop. Very primitive filmmaking, obviously. You can obviously tell these are not trained actors. Notice in the background what happens. That's my friend Kevin who killed two kids off camera just to show a little color to the film, I guess. Okay, that is it for now. If people like this, I'll put some more on.